All right, so welcome everybody to the 2020 Project X Noisy Tour finale, and it's time for the old buggers to bring it on. 14 laps of racing for one of our favourite classes. We get the big hang tens as they all fire past. Here we go then. We'll give you a rundown on who is who. As they come round Bella Benz, let's call them out. In one, Peter Bagalti. Out of two, Eddie Watt. From three, Magic Mike McLean. From four, Wongi. From five, Peter Potswell. From six, Billy Miller. From seven, Shado Castles. From eight, Stato. From nine, Paulie Wilmot, PC Paul. From 10, Kevin Castle. From 11, Kevin Cotta. From 12, Ross Fraser. From 13, Terry Ayres. From 14, Jimmy Fritz. We get the big fist pump again from the boys. Hold on to the boys. In 7:16, Danny Bottom. 17, Anthony Nemo. 18, Mal Newing. 19, Glenn Hodgetts. From 20, Peter McLean. And Johnny Heath is in the mid-pack. Here we go then, getting ready now. They are all formed up. We are ready to go. These are the old buggers of the Noisy Tour. If you thought the rest was exciting, wait till you get a load of this. It is gonna be getting on. Take your seats, ladies and gentlemen, for the big dance. The old buggers are about to go green light racing. Away we go. Fogolty gets the whole shot. Magic Mike slots into P2, and they all go through cleanly. Into Cashies. Think we are. We're going to go clean. Yes, we do. Jimmy Fritz has got behind him. Yes, that's right. Johnny Heath right behind Jimmy. Jimmy doesn't want that. As we get for Goldie, McLean, now Potswell has taken over P3 from Eddie Watt. Then Wongi having a cracker run. Round they come then, round Power Republic. Wong is in the mix yet again as they go over the line into Pub for the second flying lap. Fogolty still holding on from Magic Mike, from Potswell. Here they go into Cashies, back towards me. Fogolty, McLean, Potswell, Jimmy, Wong, Stato, Castle, Miller, Castle, Gray, Potswell, Air, Fifty, Hicks, Nemo, Bottoms, Hodgetts. Have we got one off? Oh no! Dramas in turn one. Davey Bottoms unfortunately is off. And we've had big dramas unfortunately back there in turn one, but Potswell won't care about the dramas. He is reeling in Magic Mike McLean. So Potswell is chasing, and look at this. Stato is in P5. Look at Stato. Stato is on the charge. He's holding Shado Castles off. Fogolty, McLean, Potswell, Eddie Watt, Wongi, Stato, Shado, Billy Miller, Kevin Castles, Egan Fraser, then Kevin Cossa right on their tail. It's anyone's guess. Boy, oh boy, what a shake up in the mid pack. But up the front four. Cotta, on they go, to pit corner, McLean, he's reeling in the leader. I'll tell you what, I think McGulty's struggling, I think Magic Mike is going to go through. Magic Mike is getting closer and closer, the Project X driver looks fast. Will he go to Cashies? No he doesn't, stays where he is, but I think McGulty's struggle streak is now. Stato having a cracker run. Shado Castle's right there with him. but still the clean. He's all over Bugatti like a rash. Run, they come then, Bugatti, remember, leads the series. He cannot let McLean get past. McLean, new leader. Magic Mike goes to the lead of the race. Magic Mike's gone through. So Magic Mike leads now. Back towards me, they've gone through. Roderick's now the head down Cossa. Still Magic Mike from Bugatti. Then still Peter Boswell and Eddie Watt right behind the block. He's got a gap. Then it is Gatto still staying where he is. Ahead of Billy Miller and Shane O'Castles now. Because Billy's gone past Shane O. Then it is Kevin Castle still from Keegan Ross Fraser. Then Kevin Conner, here comes Kevin with PC Paul running him side by side. Ross Fraser and Kevin Castle. The goal team not letting up. And neither is Eddie Watt. Eddie Watt now trying to hustle Peter Buchwald into making a mistake. Meanwhile, Michael McLean. They all go into Cossa, 22 carts in the old buggers field, and our favourite one of all, Stato, has now got attention. Billy Miller goes up the inside. Miller goes through on Stato. Shano, outside suicide, but the horse Shano takes it. Stato fighting back, getting into it. Leaders though coming out of into Broderick's already, and still McLean and Bugatti head through there. So as it stands, it's still McLean, Bugatti, Castle, Newman, Gorky, then Miller, Castle, Stato, Kev Castles, Ross Fraser, then Kevin Cossa, then PC Paul, then Johnny Heath, then it is Jimmy Anthony Nemo, Jimmy Fritz, Terry Ayres, Mal Ewing is out. Behind Mal, still Peter McLean, there he goes, here come the leaders, oh, that's Michael McLean, so Peter McLean, we just called Mal, is the dad of the Michael McLean, Magic Mike, who leads the way. Round they come then, into racing gears. Michael McLean now looking over the shoulder, is he getting nervous? Has Bugatti got a second win? Newman definitely has. He's on the back of Potswold. Newman trying to go now, Chad Jenkins. Potswold gets away again. And Bugatti closes up. Newman closes up. Wongi continues on. Then Miller, Shano, Stato. There is Ross Fraser with Kev Castle. Kev Castle, the PC Paul. Right behind them, Johnny E. Closing in on them. Does he all come back to us? Flashing past. Oh no! Newman! He's gone back! Eddie Watt! What happened? Nemo is in a battle with Fritchie! Nemo holding on for Fritchie! Giving in some touches! Do they go into better bends? Can Fritchie have a crack? I think Nemo's getting away from him! So Anthony Nemo getting away, yeah, he's getting off! So Nemo getting away from Jimmy! Nemo through Cossa he goes! Now he's onto pit corner, onto Power Republic. Meanwhile, the leaders come back towards me! Magic Mike, Bugatti, Cossa, Wongi now! Up into P4! Can Wongi get it? Wongi! Oh, that is Kevin Cossa! Kevin Cossa now battling with Kevin Castles. He's being pushed because PC Paul is right on their tail as they now come out in front of Rex. Oh no! PC Paul! What are you doing? My man, what was that? Well, we'll name and shame him later. Meanwhile, Kevin Cossa is right on the back of Kevin Castles. Kevin Castles turning fuel into noise. He needs more fuel. Because Kevin Cossa is on it like a rash. Kevin Cossa! Looking, looking. Four to go. And Foster now. Right behind Castle. Can he get it? Here they go. Do the DPS again. The birthday boy of next week. Costa. He is 70 years of age. But he's giving Kev Castle a real touch up. Right they come. Oh, 30 for 30 for Kevin Castle. Costa saw it. Doesn't move. Stays with him into pit corner. Now he's on to Power Republic. Heads down now. Can he get the run? It's taken. Kevin Costa. At the inside. Yes, he does. Costa. Inside. He's got him. Kevin Costa. Now he's on the outside. Castle takes it back. Now the comeback. Costa. Castle. No. Oh, my God. I'm going to lose it. I'm going to lose it. Oh, Jesus. Costa! No, 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 no! Round they come, into Broderick's. Costa! On the back of Castles, getting into him. Through they go, through Costa corner. Can Kevin have another go? There are two laps to go. Castles is hanging on. The leaders have already gone through, and I don't know where they are. Here they are. Michael McLean goes back to one thing. So McLean, with two to go, leads the way. From and still Kevin Castle hanging on in there. Running out to better bench. Now, McGulty is into the last lap. Maybe more time to have one crack at Magic Mike McLean. Magic Mike, can he get this win? Round he goes. Into Palm. Closing up on the brakes was McGulty. Then, Potswell, Wongi, Miller, Dano, Sato. Here comes the leader then, it is time to start the crescendo. Ladies and gentlemen, the old buggers of the Noisy Tour Project X 2020. Winner, winner, chicken dinner, Michael Magic McLean, this time. The boys shake hands again. Absolutely fantastic. Well done to the boys. What a cracker. Brilliant stuff. Absolutely fabulous. Unbelievable stuff. Sato! It's a happy bunny. Awesome stuff. These boys don't know it yet, but I lost the shit. Oh, he's going to get shamed later. Brilliant stuff from the boys. Well done, Tessa. Well done, Mal. All right, it's all finished up. Magic Mike McLean gets the win from Peter McGulty. Peter Passmal, P3. Wongi, well done at P4. It was Billy Miller, 5. Shano Castle, 6. Stato in 7. Ross Fraser, 8. Kevin Castles, 9. Kevin Costa in 10. It was Johnny Heath in 11. Nick Newman in 12. Paul Wilmot, 13. Anthony Nemo, 14. Jimmy Fritz, 15. Terry Ayres, 16. Mal Newing, 17. Peter McLean, 18. And unfortunate DNFs for Debbie Bossoms and Glenn Hodges. If I've lost my voice, you can blame Kevin Costa and Kevin Castles. That was next level.